All right, well, would you look at that? We're having one of our best winters in years around here in Pennsylvania, and it's still snowing over and over and over again. This is like the 20th storm, and there's a good 30 inches of snow in the woods, and that warmed up, and then, well, it was powdery, so it warmed up, melted a little bit, and froze, so now you can ride everywhere around here, and we have more snow on top of that. In the meantime, we got our 75 here, Arctic Cat Panther 440 up and going. We've been doing a bunch of videos with our 74 Panther 440. This is our 75. Almost identical machines. Geez, what did I notice that's different? A little bit different styling on it. Still the same kind of colors. But I did notice running it, they do run differently. I did switch the carb to a Makuni carburetor on this one. I did a video on that. You can check out this link. Video on sealing up the gas tank too for this thing. We had a pinhole in the bottom, we had to solder it, and then we sealed it with some red coat. Good stuff, pretty easy process. So this thing is the 1975 Cat Panther 440. They made a ton of these back in the day. Great machine. This is pretty much the top of the line model. They did make a VIP model, which the only thing different with that was it had a fancy hydraulic clutch system that, you know, clearly didn't work. Well, I guess it did work, but it was expensive and didn't adapt very well to snowmobiling, or they would have used it. However, this model had the gauges, which gives you speedometer, tachometer, and it gives you electric start, which is a really great feature. We finally got that hooked up here. So with the electric start, I needed a little trick here. I got a garden tractor battery, and now I can use that in the summertime for my garden tractor, and I don't have to leave a battery die sitting over the summer, or vice versa, one sitting in the tractor over the winter. So now we give it a tiny bit of choke and hit the key.
That's awesome. We haven't been this way hardly ever. We've just smushed all boulders through here. Huge one.
Okay. That goes too wide.
might just change the pilot jet on that, the main jet, I mean.
Give it a little bit more air to it. Overall, though, that thing is awesome. Well, I hope you liked this video. Mr. Brian's Amazing World. You like and subscribe, check this stuff out, and we'll go take out some other sleds and do dumb stuff. We went and got lost on these before. That was awesome. But you have a great day.